I have just completed a DVD called 51 Tasty Licks, and what I've tried to do here is put together a catalogue of nice melodic phrases, some nice tasty jams that you can put into your repertoire of licks that you're already playing. To me, a tasty lick is something that catches your ear and makes you go, oh. I mean, I think music for me is always about emotional response. Sometimes you hear a run that's like super fast and you might have a kind of reaction of like, oh my God, you know, you kind of like that. But with a tasty lick, it's, I don't know, it's just like, oh, it's got a sort of an expressiveness to it that's hard to describe. But it's something that catches your ear and just makes you smile and, you know, gives you that kind of emotional response of like, oh. The techniques involved in this DVD are actually quite wide, and there's a lot of techniques. There's picking, legato, sliding, bending, tapping, harmonics. There's a whole bunch of stuff in there. What I would want people to take away from this DVD is the fact that there is life after shredding. If you're not at that point where you have an amazing technique, there's plenty of things that you can do that can sound amazing. But also, I would like them to take away the fact that there is a compositional aspect to guitar playing, all music, you know. If you can put together licks like I've done, and put them together for your own solos and your own things that you're doing, eventually you'll become good at composing in general. And then if you walk in to do a session for somebody who maybe doesn't care if you're the best heavy metal guitar player in the world and they've got a pop track, you know, you're going to be able to take away from this DVD the ability to be able to compose or jiggle around some of the stuff I've done, you know, in order to make up your own very tasty solos, which hopefully someone will pay you for doing.